If you experience this error when attempting to schedule a task, this task requires that the user account specified has log on as batch job rights. For more information about setting this policy, see the task security context topic and help. Do the following. How to assign a user batch jobs rights locally. On the local server, use Local Security Policy Manager. So click Start and type secpol.msc, then press Enter. Expand Security Settings, Local Policies, User Rights Assignment Mode node. Double-click Log On as a Batch Job. Click the Add User or Group button and add your service account user. Click OK. Have a nice day. You are done. If you find the Add button grayed out, it is likely because of a group policy. If this worked out for you, give it a thumbs up and a like. Let people in the comments know if this solution worked or what your scenario was for others to read in the future. This has been Tech Nuba. Consider subscribing. See you in the next one.